So that's what it looks like here on my dashboard looking at the back of our RV. You just saw how dark it was out there. Now, just so you know, I have the 5-inch model, which if I were to do it over again, I would go with the 7-inch. I know it's like $100 more or something like that, but I think the little bit bigger screen brings a lot of value. Let's see.